to democracy has just been dealt. A travesty has occurred, and I want justice. Kyle Broflowski did willingly and knowingly sign a contract, and yet, as to date, he has made no effort, nor does he show any intention of ever sucking my balls. I've given him ample time to fulfill his obligation, and he has thus refused. I stand before you with dry balls, Your Honor. I've provided witnesses, collected testimonials, and still my balls remain dry. I want what I'm entitled to.
Mr. Broflowski, did you agree to orally imbibe Mr. Cartman's scrotum and testicles?
I...
Is this not your signature on the contract?
Come on, really? I mean, aren't there more important things going on right now?
From what I've been presented and the evidence put forth, the court has no choice but to order you to place Mr. Cartman...